Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to open your web browser by using Python code. So let's get started. So for this we will be using the web browser module or package from Python, and to be honest we don't need to install it manually by using pip command. So here you can see, right, like this particular web browser is actually like a part of Python standard library, therefore there is no need of separate package installation. Like by using pip we can directly import web browser and just open a particular URL. So first it's going to be import, and it's going to be web browser double b over there without any space, and we will be using the open function present in it. So it's going to be web browser dot open, and here we need to specify the URL which we want to like open on our browser. So I will go with this YouTube. Yeah, so I will just paste the URL over here and save it and run it now. So I think this will open this particular URL now in the default browser that you have specified on your system. So I think my default browser is Edge now. So if I run it, Edge browser will be automatically getting opened. I am not having Edge opened now. So here you can see, right, this Edge now, this is Edge browser and it is getting now automatically opened. I didn't do anything now, it just opened. Yeah, so this is how it works. And in order for you to have some new tab or open this particular URL in a new window, if you have already opened your browser, you can just give comma and specify it as new equal to 1 for new page or new window, something like that, or you can even give new 2 to open it in a new window, something like that. So that's optional, you can try it out like putting this comma. And so this will now open this particular URL in your default browser. So what if you want to have this in Chrome, like basically if you don't have Chrome as your default browser, so what if you wanted to be browser specific to this particular URL? So in that case what we need to do is we need to locate the path or location where you have installed Chrome on your system. So like you need to go to search over here and you need to just type Chrome and right click on it, and you need to click on open file location, and you'll be having Chrome. Right click and again open file location, and here you'll be having this. So you need to just click here and just copy this path. And so I like this is how you copy this path, and you need to also add some addition things over here. So this is the particular path that I'm having over here. So let me just now copy it and let me just now paste it over here. So this is that full path. So I will just come to the next line if you can't see. Yeah, so I will just move it to the like the above line after seeing the whole path. So this is the path that we are having over here. It's C program files Google Chrome slash application, and after that you need to add chrome.exe space %s. So this is the additional thing that you need to add after locating your path, and this path can vary from person to person, like depends upon location where you have installed Chrome. So this is the path, and you need to store it in a variable. I think that is simple. Yeah, I hope you would have done it, and I will come back to the same line. Yeah, so after giving the path, I will show the entire thing. Yeah, this is how it looks. And in the next line, we'll be using the same web browser thing. So let me just now copy the URL alone. And now remove this entire thing. So it's going to be web browser dot get. And here I'm going to specify the variable in which we have our Chrome path. So it's going to be Chrome, and it's going to be dot open. And here we need to specify our URL. So let me just now paste it. Yeah, URL within double quotes. So I think this is now fine. Yeah, let me just now check once. Yeah, I hope it's good now. And let me just save it. And here you can see in my Chrome browser, I just have this particular search opened. I'm not having YouTube. So if I just now run it. Yeah, so here you can see I didn't do anything and YouTube is automatically getting opened. And yeah, so this is how basically you open a particular URL in a default browser as well as in a specific browser. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.